Staying in D.C., police are looking for a man after another man was stabbed on a Metrobus in Northwest. He's right here on your screen. Police say it happened at the intersection of 34th Street and Wisconsin Avenue in the Georgetown-Glover Park area just before 6 p.m. yesterday. Police are asking anyone who may know this man to call them. The victim's conditions have been upgraded, we're told. Once critical, now stable.